So here is the finished result of today's project. It is a strict curl platform. You can't buy these things online, so you need to know a welder, or you have to build it yourself. I made mine kind of into like a mobile option, like that way you can actually move it around if you want to. The other nice thing about this is that it is plate storage too, so those weight pegs, you can just put some extra weights on there. This thing is heavy too. If I had to estimate what it weighs, I would say over 100 pounds for sure. I mean, that quarter inch plate, the backing plate that you put your back up against, that thing weighs like 50 pounds by itself. I'm actually really happy with how this thing turned out. It turned out really, really nice. It actually looks professionally made. Took me about 6.5 hours to weld it. I welded it just with stick, so took a while to chip all the slag and all that.